Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Allie, if you have not been here before, and thank you so much for watching this video. So for today's video, as you can probably tell right here, I've got a big old pile of things to show you that I just recently picked up from H&M, so I'm very excited to share those with you guys. Before we get started, please make sure you subscribe to my channel if you have not already. Hit that notification bell so you're notified every single time I upload. If you guys enjoy this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate that. And leave a comment down below letting me know what else you guys would like to see from me. As always, I'll be sure to link all the pieces that I'm going to be showing you guys today down in the description box. My Instagram's down there, my presets, if you guys enjoy the way I edit my photos on Instagram, outfit details, camera details, all that fun stuff, and if you guys want to shop my closet, I also have my Poshmark down there. And that's about it that I have to say, so let's go ahead and get into the video. So I actually shopped several different sections at H&M. I've got some clothes for you guys today, some accessories, and some home pieces as well. So let's go ahead and start with clothing. So first things first, I wanted to share these amazing jeans with you guys. I know you guys love a good pair of distressed, high-rise, vintage-looking jeans as much as I do, so I was really excited about these. So these are the 90s boyfriend jeans. They are high-waisted, like I said, and they are such a nice denim. When I saw these on the website, I knew I had to have them. The distressing is so good. I love the straight leg. Overall, I think they're a pretty good fit for me. I will say though, they do kind of have that like slouchy waist. So if you're looking for a pair of jeans that are going to sit at your high waist area, like above the belly button, I wouldn't say that these are your jeans. They do seem to slip down. I know low rise is like coming back, and I do love myself a pair of like slouchy jeans or shorts, but I just wasn't expecting that with these, so I was a little bit disappointed. I picked them up in a size 2, and I think they are a good fit. The only other disappointment for me is the wash of them. From the website, they definitely didn't look this dramatic. Like the blue here is very, very dark, and obviously it's like super bleached here. So they're a little too like acid washy for me, but I still think they're really cute. And obviously if that's kind of what you're looking for, absolutely go for it. I think they're a really comfortable pair of jeans. They're just not exactly what I was personally looking for. So a little disappointing, but I still think they're really cute. Next up is a very pink jacket. I've talked about jackets many times on this channel. I do love a jacket in the fall and winter, so I had to pick up this beauty here. First of all, this color is so fun. I just love this pale pink. It's so pretty. I did pick it up in an extra small, and I do wish I would have sized up to a small. Typically, H&M fits a little bit bigger on me, so extra small is usually like totally fine. I actually have a few different jackets from H&M, and they're all extra smalls, and they fit like nice big and baggy oversized, but I wanted this to be a little bit more oversized, so that's a little bit of a disappointment, but that's okay. That's just like on me for sizing. The pockets here in the front are so cute, and I love the little buttons down the front as well. It's got a collar, as you guys can see, and just plain in the back. I think this is such a cute color and a really cute style as well. So I'm a fan of this one, just not the right size for me. This is going to be a repeated statement probably throughout the rest of what I have to show you guys. Fit was just not on my side today, unfortunately, with this order. But knowing what I know now, I definitely can go back and order the right sizes. So I'm definitely getting ahead of myself. So this next piece is a very vibrant puffer vest, which I think is so cute. I love how boxy and oversized it is, and the color, I am just obsessed with this color. It's also got pockets in it, which is very cute, and a zipper down the front. This one, unfortunately, is kind of massive on me. I think I need a size extra, extra small, because I did think I got a small, but I actually got an extra small. It's just like kind of massive. But I tried it on with the jeans, and I should have tried it on with like a pair of leggings. I think that that could look a lot cuter. So I think it's just a matter of styling it with the right outfit. So I don't know, yeah, I need to play around a little bit more, but what I can say is it is super comfortable and I absolutely love this vibrant color. And these puffer vests are just so trendy right now. So I'm definitely gonna have to play around a little bit more. And if the size really doesn't work, hopefully they have an extra, extra small. I've been looking for a down jacket. I think I mentioned this before, that I was just not prepared at all for Alaska, and I wanted one that's gonna be a little bit more big, boxy, oversized. I got a size extra small once again in this down jacket, and I do feel like it's a kind of massive on me. I tried it on with the jeans, and I think the boxiness of the jeans were just kind of like messing with me with the fit here. So again, that's probably my bad, but I was really excited to see the H&M sells down jackets. I think this is so cute, and I think that's just really exciting that you can get a down jacket for a pretty good price in my opinion. So this one is obviously black and there's not much about it. It's just like a big oversized puffer jacket, super cute. I do feel like it's a little bit long on me for what I was looking for. And again, this is just me being super nitpicky and honest with you guys about what I want. So that was a little bit disappointing again for me, just not exactly what I'm looking for, but it's super comfortable. I do like the fabric. I actually picked it up in this beautiful ivory color as well, if I'm being honest. I thought it was going to be a little bit more of like a white color, not so like beigey, but I still think it's really pretty. The only thing with me is I know I'm going to like spill on it or something, and I don't know how well it's gonna wash out. So this one's definitely gonna be going back, but I still have to play around with styling the black one a little bit more to see if it's something that I'm gonna keep. But these jackets are so comfortable. Like feeling them, I could just sleep on it. It's so comfy. Okay, this is definitely the most out of whack sizing situation in this order. I am not sure if I actually ordered a medium. I'll have to go look back at my order. It's possible that I like read the reviews and people were saying, oh, size up two sizes or something. I have a vague memory of that, but it's possible that H&M just sent me the wrong size too. Okay, this bodysuit is so cute. I love the kind of like corset detail. The little metal hardware here is so pretty. This is huge on me. You guys are gonna laugh when you see the try on. I really tried. I was like, I'm just gonna put it on and see what it looks like. It looks ridiculous. It's just so big. This type of bodysuit is meant to fit like tight, snatch your waist, snatch everything, and the fit is horrible. It's awful. But I still think it's a very cute style of a bodysuit. And I'm definitely gonna have to go back and order the correct size because I think it is super cute. Next up, let's talk about some accessories. H&M is one of my favorite places to purchase accessories. First off is this very cute little quilted bag. I think this is so adorable. It reminds me so much of my Prada re-edition bag, but this one doesn't have the chain, so that's what really made me excited about it because it feels a little bit more casual. But at the same time, the faux leather kind of dresses it up, makes it feel a little bit more edgy. I just think it is so cute, and if they put out more colors of this, like a green one or something, I would totally be all over that. I also picked up some belts. I've actually been in the market for a belt like this for a while, so I was really excited about these, and I'm actually such a fan of how they look on and everything. So as you guys can see, they have these like metal loops and just some leather straps, and you'll see in the try-on, you basically just tie it around your waist, loop it through the little loop thing, and then just like pull down. And that's how it stays on. I have a few different dresses in my closet that just do something weird at the waist. There just needs to be something there. So I thought these belts would be perfect for that. I picked up this beautiful taupe color as well as the black, and I just think they are so nice. I did pick up an extra small, and I think I could have gotten a small instead because they could be a little bit longer, but I think I'll hang on to them because I still Really, really like the style a lot. And sometimes an outfit just needs a belt. So I'm excited that I finally have something like this that I can pair with those dresses, like I mentioned. Next up is this very cute little bucket hat. I am so kicking myself that I didn't have this before our trip to Maui that we just got back from. I think this was delivered the day we left, which I was so upset about because this would have been perfect for the beach. But it's this cute little bucket hat, as you guys can see, with these little strings. And I love the gingham print. I think it is so pretty and dainty. I actually have this same hat in an orange and green print, and I love that hat so much. I did pick up a size medium large, which fits my head much better than the other one that I have. I think the only size I had left was extra small small or small medium, and I was like, I have to have it. I don't care that it fits my head tightly, but this one for sure fits better. Look how cute. It's probably like a little bit silly with this outfit and in the house, but I just think these hats are so cute and they are perfect for like outdoors time, and it's still pretty hot here, so I could probably still get some use out of it. But yeah, I think that is such a cute little bucket hat. So the last item is kind of like random and a little bit weird maybe, but I've been looking for something like this. So I was really excited to see that H&M had a version of it. I didn't realize it was gonna be fleece either, which will make it super, super warm. But as you guys can see, it's this little like half, not even half, it's like part of a shirt. It's just got like the hoodie and like a little zipper here. And what you do is you put it over your head, obviously, and then you wear like a sweatshirt or a sweater or a jacket zipped up. And in case you don't have a hood, which for me, a lot of my sweaters and jackets don't have hoods, this is just perfect because if it is raining or snowing out, you can just throw your hood on. So it's easy. You can just like throw it in your bag, leave it in your car or something in case it's raining. I just think that these are so genius. I've seen them for like turtlenecks as well. So yeah, I was excited about that one. The last few items that I have to show you guys are actually home pieces. If you have never shopped H&M's home collection before, you absolutely have to. There are so many good pieces, especially their like little pottery and like vase section. There's so many good things. So I picked up this very cute little ivory speckled vase. This matches with my house like perfectly. Just like cute little decor piece that I can put on top of like a console table or something. This is actually for our media table in the living room, and I just think it is so cute. This is actually a piece that I bought either last month or the month before, but I think they still have it on the website. And while I was just like getting myself together for this video, I was like, oh, I might as well show them this as well because I think it is so pretty. It's actually been sold out so many times, so hopefully it is still for sale. But it is this beautiful just like little bust situation. It is a vase, so you can put flowers in it, but I just think it is so pretty, and these are very, very trendy at the moment. So I was so excited to snag this one, and like I said, it's in my office. I think it's so pretty. And the very last piece that I have to show you guys is this beauty here. Again, another piece from the home section, and it is this beautiful round vase. I think it is so pretty. The texture on it is so cool as well. It's like a matte black color with this little handle. I think this is so pretty. And like I said, they have so many different options for vases and pottery on the website. Some are very big, some are very small. I have another bigger piece from H&M that is this like matte black color as well. And I just think this is so cute. So yeah, I had to show you guys. All right, that is it, you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul from H&M. And if you guys did, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below letting me know what else you'd like to see from me or what your favorite piece from this haul was. And as always, I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.